Okay, so essentially, if you're seeing this, I just wanted to share my experience of booting up Star Citizen. Yes, here we go. I have the music. I have the mouse. You can't see that on the screen though. But on my monitor, I can see the mouse and moving it. The mouse arrow, I mean. You can probably hear that. The button's being selected by the mouse. The options like universe mode or arena commander mode, whatever. Now if I press Control Alt Delete, if I then select Test Manager, I can't get out to the Test Manager. I'm still stuck in this black screen. And I can still see the Star Citizen mouse arrow. I'm not seeing an OBS, but I'm seeing on my primary monitor. Yes, that's been my experience for the past few months. Stop the video there now.